Hey, welcome to this video. And in this video, I'm just going to show you that how you can actually change the default app icon of your Android application using Android Studio. So this is so much important for every single developer out there who just really want to make a good application for their enterprise level thing or maybe for personal work. So this is important because when a user install this application you just make and they just want to find this thing again, they have to look around their home screen up or any place they just keep that application. So if your app don't have any custom made icons, then this is hard for a user to find out your application. So where you can actually find that icon is that if you just go to the Android Studio and you just look at the Mipmap section, you can find the Android icon in here. So here is the icon we all get when we just create an Android application and we don't use the custom icons. So here's the thing. You can see that the Hello World app icon is here and this icon is this. Okay. So we are going to change this Android app icon. You can use this thing, you can use this Canva to create your things, app icon. So I created my own app icons using Canva. So here is the samples I'm going to show, the pictures for in the Take Cube section, and here is the icon section. Okay, so here are all my icons are. I'm going to use one of this icon for my own Android application, which is called Hello World. And you can see that's Hello World. So how we can actually change it? So let's go. First, go to app and right click on this app. And then go to new. Then go to image assets. And in the image assets section, you can see that different types of icons are here. This is actually the icon type. Okay, so icon type is actually a launcher icons, adaptive and legacy for everything it's just going to be used. So here we have the icon name, which is actually IC launcher. We're not going to change the icon name and other kinds of things. We are just going to replace this image with our own custom made image. So how we can actually do that? Just go to the path and here we just found that pictures. And we then I'm just going to my folder, which is actually in here. Take it, icons, and here I have the icon. Okay, so I'm going to select any of this icon, and if I just hit the OK, so I'm going to use this map icon, not Mac icon. This is Messenger, music icon. Okay, so here we found that this is our icon. So you can actually change this icon too. So I'm going to use Node. I'm also going to change this thing. I'm going to use a clock. If I just make this smaller, you can see that this is going to be small and other kinds of size is going to be changed. So I'm not going to change the size. So I'm going to keep this thing in 100%. So here, keep this thing 100%. But for some devices, there are some exceptional devices where they just make the app icon smaller and they just set the background in the behind. So you have to always make sure you have the background set. So go there and just select the thing here, background layout, and then just asset type. You have to set this thing color. You can also use image, but I'm not going to image. I'm going to set color. And in the color section, we're just going to use this custom made color by using the eyedropper tool and just select this thing and then choose this thing. Okay, so I just set the background. So if I just make this thing smaller, I mean 100%. Okay, so background, if I just make this thing smaller, you can see that the background is not going to change because the background is color is set. The custom color is just set for the background. So we're not going to change this thing. Now you can easily change this icon size, and I just keep this thing in 86%. Now what we have to do is nothing. We just have to press the next button, and here you can see which images are going to replace. Okay, which folder are going to change. This is actually important for your application because all the previous default application icon is going to be changed or replicated or replaced by this new setter icon. So I'm just going to head back to the main and just going to finish this thing, and your app icon is setted. So if I run this application, you can actually see that this Hello World icon is going to be changed. So wait a few seconds, you can see that after running your application on your Android device emulator, you can actually check that thing is done. And you can see that the application is done and it is run. Okay, so here is the app icon. We just set it for the app icon, and here's the icon you can see. And that's how we can actually change the icon here. And you can also see that all those icons are replaced by our custom made icon. And for all kinds of devices, this is okay. So in the color.xml section, we just stated the custom color. You can see I see background color. Here is the custom color you can see. Okay, so the background color is also changed. Everything we just make in the image asset is just applied in here. So that's how you can actually change the app icon. Stay cool, stay creative, and obviously check out the description box below. There you can find a huge amount of valuable resources where you can actually learn Android development and other kinds of things. So stay cool, stay creative, goodbye.